The honest truth was I wanted to buy a football club. It was something I planned to do. When I plan to do something, I'll do it. Yeah, Darren Ferguson, some people saw as a risk and a gamble. It's a bit like the players we brought in, tried, untested, young, hungry. They were a risk and a gamble. But look at them now.
Dancing around the Shrewsbury defence and finding George Boyd. Boyd goes for goal. What a finish.
Lays it back to Mikhail Smith, who makes it Peterborough United 8, Accrington Stanley 2. Green won the flick on. Finds his strike partner, Mikhail Smith. Out for Chris Welt there. Welt again his crossover, and Keats's header. It's Aaron McLean. League 2's top scorer for 2007-2008. Plunders his 33rd goal of the campaign. Mikhail Smith. And the Bristol Rovers defence, and a brilliant goal. Quite a way to complete your hat-trick. Now Mikhail Smith, he's made it two and secured the points for Peterborough. What a massive win against the promotion favourites. A lovely finish from Boyd. Second of the evening, ninth of the season. And today we'll make it six in a row for Peterborough. Marvellous march. Here's Welpdale looking to settle it. He has.
Charlie, that was a fantastic goal to get us in the championship. Who cares? We won! We're up! Come on!
This gives George Boyd the chance to strike Peterborough's first championship goal, and he sends my one the wrong way. That on the turn. Brilliant. It's forward to Josh Simpson. Would you believe it? 4-0 down at half-time. There you quickly. That's another one. This is some turnaround.
I've been a keeper for a long time, so it's always got place in my heart.
I'm going to make the magic happen again.
Well, they may have sold Aaron McLean to home. The Craig Mikhail Smith continues to score goals for Posh. Sees the ball by Tommy Rowe. He might want to do it on his own. This is Rowe! Smashes it home.
Now Little on the gallop here. Oh, and away from Clayton. And Mikhail Smith is free in the middle.
Struck it really well. Ewell comes away with the ball, and Ewell goes alone.